Victoria Beckham returned to her Posh Spice roots on Saturday as she performed during a karaoke session while on a family holiday in France. The former Spice Girl, 48, was filmed by her husband David, 47, belting out the iconic 1997 tune Stop from their album Spiceworld. The fashion designer looked effortlessly chic in a figure-hugging black midi dress as she passionately showed off her vocal skills in a bar in Saint Tropez. Victoria oozed confidence on the stage as she remembered all of the original moves, while her family took part as her backing dancers. Her supportive husband David captioned the footage, "Karaoke night with the one and only Posh Spice." The iconic 90s girl group, comprising Mel C, Sporty, Mel B Scary, Jerry Horner, Ginger, and Emma Bunton, Baby, reunited for a tour in 2019, without Victoria. But the five girls are finally set to reunite as Jerry turns 50 in September, and not only has she invited Emma, Mel B, Mel C, and Victoria to the lavish bash, the quintet are expected to perform together as a five-piece for the first time since the closing ceremony of the London Olympics in 2012. A source told the Sun newspaper, "It's going to be an amazing night. It's a seated, black tie do and the theme is timeless elegance." Loads of Jerry and her husband Christian's celeb pals will be there and, excitingly, Jerry is inviting all the Spice Girls, including Victoria. It's being held in a Grade 2 listed manor in Oxfordshire which, conveniently, is just a stone's throw from David and Victoria's Cotswolds manor. The girls can't wait to reunite and the plan is for all five of them to sing Happy Birthday and get up on stage to join Jerry for a number, possibly Wannabe. One of the girls turning 50 is a massive deal. They all want to mark the occasion in style, and reuniting after a decade seems the perfect time. Mel C previously claimed there have been constant discussions about the Spice Girls getting back together again. Asked about the possibility of another reunion in December 2021, she said, "I really hope so. We're talking about it. We are talking about it constantly. It was always the plan." "We did these amazing stadium shows 2 years ago. It was the best thing we've ever done. The creative was so incredible. We had the best time." The Say You'll Be There singers formed in 1994 and went on to become the best-selling girl group of all time, but Jerry suddenly left the band in 1998 and the remaining members went their separate ways in 2000. All five members reunited for a string of arena shows in 2007 and they got back together again to play at 13 stadiums across the UK in 2019, with the exception of Victoria, who declined to take part in a second reunion.